What do you think of the news that Gwyneth Paltrow is selling a candle called This Smells Like My Vagina?
I mean, she does that kind of irritating you know, she's trying to zhuzh up the public to listen to her.
Okay.
And that's great. I mean, let her do her thing. And I wouldn't buy that candle.
Right. So to be clear, you don't want a candle that smells like Gwyneth Paltrow's vagina.
Not necessarily.
Not necessarily.
Got into my car to drive across the island to take one for the team. And I got to his office fully prepared to suck.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful.
A song you wish you had written. Okay, I would have wanted to do either Send My Love to Your New Lover or Hello. Will never touch an Adele song in my life. I would never try to sing it, but I would say those were two that I was like, man, I love that so much, and I wish I had written something like that.
Hello, it's me.
Contemplating, yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. Here comes Saddam Hussein, Ayatollah Khomeini. Where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away.
Dr. Pimple Popper to the rescue.
Just my neck. You're not going any further.
What, the machine?
Mm-hmm.
What do you do?
You stab a little area.
What?
That has the pimple.
Ow.
Ooh. This one is worth it.
Wanna see what I got out of that one?
Ugh.
Oh, I can't take this up as a real hobby.
But I don't want to get rid of my zit. I like him. He's my friend.
You're almost a half a million dollars in debt. I don't know how you're gonna pay it.